Hey, Danny! Can't spell weapons without workbench!
Lara, I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara. Bembe?
I know a city when I see one.
What's wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
It goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key, and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
Need some wheels.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Gracias.
You should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Yeah.
I see, sniper. Fumigator. Right, I see a Russian. But is it Dmitry or Vasily? Simple job, my ass. Are you Dmitry or Vasily?
Dmitry, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you.
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man. My Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, Kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you got my key?
See, I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas, the key opens a safe at Via Julia Hotel. And need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Watch your back around here.
Hey, a magic horse.
Go. That's it. You're okay.
Come on.
Looks like the hotel. And what a surprise. The army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out.
You see? This is why I like you, Ross. Don't kill those soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
The safe's in the restaurant. Too close. Thank you.
Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little girl. Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
All this for a book?
Muy buena semana. Buen trabajo, Rojas. Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can the man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians make good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you. ¿Qué tal, guerrilla? Let's make me some money. I got some customers who are dying to get out of paradise. You're gonna help them do that. I've left you a truck. Use it to drive my customers to the docks, where our ship will be waiting. The docks are guarded, so you're going to work a little harder to get past them without a fight. That's where Rafael Merrero comes in. He's a forger and a very important client of mine. His papers will get you through. Do this for me, and Paolo's debt is wiped clean. Everyone wins. When the boat leaves, the boat leaves.
Didn't see you there.
What do you want, Picho?
Nothing. No, that's wrong. It's definitely something. I promise. Meet me back at the camp. I got an idea. Bye!
Paolo, just spoke to our mutual friend, Bembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him, and you walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny. I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece.
Bembe,
why is it everywhere you send me I find trouble?
Speculation is a... And time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas, and fast. Rafael is there somewhere.
Help! Please! Hey! Help me, please! Run!
Officer, rank won't protect you.
I don't think they're too close.
What was that? Search the area.
Lo último que quiero hacer es estar buscando gusano. La sin madre esta.
Gracias. Vamos.
Oye, there are still hostages here that you need to free.
Go! Go! Don't look back!
Take care of those soldados. Then we can talk business.
Sniper.
Thank you. Oye, over here.
Gracias. Did Bembe send you?
Sí. You Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Rojas. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Sí, okay. Everyone good back there?
Sí, sí.
Vámonos. Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Goods? I got a truck full of people here.
No. That's a truck full of money. My money.
Papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do we even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How you think El Presidente funded Maria's new face?
Okay, go through.
And they better be here.
Do beautiful work, Rojas. I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
¿Qué coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
What the fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Dahlia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Dahlia and I are still getting off this island.
is your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Thank you.
Let's ride.
Here's your wheels. Got here as fast as I could.
Hey, thanks. Clara, I'm Mira Leste.
Is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. This... '67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, La Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking her a full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news?
Well,
El Tigre?
That's me. Who must be that kid Clara mentioned? Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Val carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Watch out. There's more troops coming from the south, Danny.
El Tigre, I'm at one of the checkpoints at the border of El Este and Valle de Oro.
Hey, South Danny, you're getting closer.
Anything special about this checkpoint?
A checkpoint is a checkpoint. You want to take out some sort of...
Dad, you want the legends?
They live in the map.
Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. While you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Better watch my step. Should disable the alarm.
Check that out.
Coming back out. Positivo.
Okay.
Mierda, un cadáver.
Thank you. Vamos a conversar sobre esto.
¡Coño!
I could have used that oil.